PeopleSoft Global Payroll now includes the Global Payroll Fluid Payslip feature that allows your employees to access and analyze their payslips on their smartphones. Now, your employees can review payslips in multiple currencies and analyze all of the components of their payslip from their mobile devices, reducing the number of calls to managers, the HR department, and your help desk. The Global Payroll Fluid Payslip feature is highly configurable and can be deployed for multiple countries, providing your employees with a seamless experience, especially if they're on global assignments and need to be paid in different countries and currencies. In this demonstration, let's see how to review and analyze your payslips for global payroll country extensions. Start by logging into the system. The Payslips tile in the employee homepage displays your last payment date. Tap on the Payslips tile to review your payslip. The Payslips page displays the most recent payslips, based on your configuration. You can use the filter on this page to review your payslip history. Let's review the most recent payslip. The Payment Summary page gives you important information about your payment. In this case, because you're based in Australia, the payment information is displayed in Australian dollars. The Payment Summary page enables you to review your payment by earnings, deductions, and payment distribution. You can also review your payroll or absence balances. And Payslip Analytics enable more detailed analysis. From this page, you can also view your payslips as a PDF document on your phone by tapping on the View PDF Payslip link. Let's take a look at your payslip by earnings. Tap the first line on the Payment Summary page. Use the Earnings page to review a summary of your earnings or look at your earnings details. The View By drop-down list lets you filter your earnings to view them by groups of earnings, such as regular earnings, variable compensation, or overtime. The Summary tab displays the cumulative information about the groups that make up your payment earnings. For example, earnings from regular hourly pay, earnings from overtime, and more. To review your earnings in detail, tap the Detail tab. Selecting the Detail tab gives you information about your earnings in detail. The Detail view includes more information about your earnings. Tap the Back button to return to the previous page. To review the deductions on your payslip, tap Deductions. The Deductions page is similar to the Earnings page. You can view a summary of the deductions on your payslip, or tap the Detail tab to view your deductions in detail. Tap the Back button to return to the Payment Summary page. To see how your payment is distributed, tap Payment Distribution on the Payment Summary page. The Summary tab displays summarized information about your payment, such as the payment date and net pay, and a summary of your net pay distribution. Tap the Detail tab. In the Detail view, you can review your payment distribution and bank accounts to ensure that your payment is sent to the right account and account type. Tap the Back button to return to the Payment Summary page. Tap Payroll Balances on the Payment Summary page to view your payroll balances. The Payroll Balances Summary page shows you a summary of your payroll balances distributed among the groups that make up your payslip. Tap the Detail tab. The Payroll Balances Detail page shows you detailed information about your payroll balances and dates. Tap the Back button to return to the Payment Summary page. Tap Absence Balances on the Payment Summary page to view your leave balances. On the Absence Balances page, all leave balances are distributed based on the categories your organization uses. Tap the Back button to return to the Payment Summary page. Tap Payslip Analytics on the Payment Summary page for a graphical analysis of your payment summary. The Payslip Analytic page gives you a graphical representation of your payment summary. The View By filter on the top of the page enables you to analyze your payment by categories. Select Deductions from the View By drop-down list. Tap the Back button to return to the Payment Summary page. The Global Payroll Fluid Payslip feature also gives you the option to download and review your payslip as a PDF on your smartphone. Tap the View PDF Payslip link. Depending on the settings on your device, the PDF payslip may be displayed in a new tab or window. The Global Payroll Fluid Payslips feature enables you to quickly and easily access and review your payslips in multiple currencies using your smartphone. Global Payroll Fluid Payslips are available for the Global Payroll country extensions that are shown on screen. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.